I'm in too. I just moved to get me out of ghost mode. So, where can we go? I have nothing coming out of here. In Oxnard, I have a tanker truck. Cars in Los Angeles. Some sort of fucking container down there. Prim, nothing. King, Las Vegas, nothing. Kingman, nothing. Ehrenberg, nothing. Human, nothing. Fuck, I got nothing anywhere other than Oxnard. This isn't the one I wanted. No. All right. I'm going to go to the repair shop. Driving there first, and then I'll on what? There. Okay, F7. Yes. Now I might have some freaking jobs. Okay. Jobby market. Out of Barstow. I have a... Where are you going? Out of here, where the hang is it going? Okay, well, it's in that general direction. What else do we have? Reno. Fuck, I'm not going all the way up there. Not going back there. He was. Where the fuck was that one? All right, I've got a load heading to Raton. I gotta go to it, but... Well, where are you? I think it came in. Okay, so where are you? Just where?
Seis é o bichão mesmo.
Okay, it's behind me. Because I'm up the road by coastline mining. I'll come back to you. I gotta go to Flagstaff. Now what's going on? That was me here.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
How's it going?
It's X. Flagstaff. I've got no load. You should be ahead of me. It'd take a long time for me to go to the nearest Radio Shack. Watch Mr. Sewing Machine down here. there are no more Radio Shacks in Canada. And out of business. I told you you should have been up front. Sorry, I was burning biodiesel. Are you turning here? This is me. I'm sitting at 373 milliseconds. Oh God. Yeah. Get it chubby? I don't want to know. Really, no, it's just... I don't know why, but you are bouncing all over the place, and I'm the one with the high milliseconds. I'm heading to Flagstaff, and after that, we're going to Raton. Raton, New Mexico. Passed him and passed him and north. Okay, well, I don't know if it's me or if it's you, but I'm doing 35 miles an hour. I'm riding shoulder of the road because I'm afraid to hit you. Yeah, I just got kicked and I'm in the queue. Me too. There's a gas station up here, I'm pulling up. I said there was something wrong. You were bouncing all over the road and I was trying not to hit you because I wasn't even going fast. Well, I'm going to have to because it's not... I'm in ghost mode. I just got my connection back. Well, I'm at the gas station up the road. Before it or after it? Okay. Hopefully I catch up to you. You're on my screen again. Keep going. Get moving. Well, you're not bouncing around anymore. Smooth like you should be. I don't know, I think I knocked one of the NPCs off the road into that. Somewhere. Yeah, I think they had server issues. Because, well, you're running perfectly now. Albeit slow, but. That thing. Yes. King. No, I haven't passed it. I have to pick up my load yet. We're just coming into Kingman. Really? Okay. I'm not even 50%. Running 60. No, you haven't even gone to Flagstaff yet. Flagstaff's just up the road, the sign was back there. I got a turn up here. Stay on the highway if you want. Yeah, I'll be following you. That's why I got the same load. He is. He's on 40. I'm coming. We're not in Flagstaff proper yet. I'm picking it up, but I'm not sure what the hell this place is. It's a heavy equipment place. Yep, that's it. We're on 40. We are. No, we haven't passed Flagstaff yet. £89,000. That's the load. That's not the whole thing. You can start moving now. Coming down the hill. Block both lanes. Back over. I come back over because I've got a heavy load too. Hauling a bulldozer. No, mine pushes. It's a bulldozer. Dozy dozer. Although I do have a bigger engine than you. Who's crunch and munching? Well, crunch and munch in somebody else's ears. It might be Stang. It's chips that I'm hearing. So you popped a tart, eh? Coming to the first turnoff for Flagstaff. Keith, we are coming to the first turnoff for Flagstaff at 180. Logging new loads. and it doesn't say GPW in front of your name. We are coming to the Flagstaff turnoff. Yep. I'm doing 73, 74 now. Hammer down, dude. Ooh, leg. Yes, so did I. Yes, we both just passed him. That's what I told him to go hammer down for. I'm not getting that kind of gas mileage or fuel mileage. They wouldn't like me very much. Where did Keith go? Okay. I can see that you're like within range. I just don't see you on my radar.
On your left, driver coming around you.
And another one. Slow down, stay. That's why I'm up at 87. I'll just back it down a bit. That's why your fuel mileage is so good. Mine isn't. Looks like I'm getting about 8. I don't know why. And mine just went up. This tells me you're at 13. Keith said 8. I'm sitting. Seconds go up, your frame rate goes down. I don't. I'm not stopping either. Went over, Keith.
On your left, driver's seat out.
I don't know why. I'm sitting at 49 milliseconds. Been running perfectly fine with Stang. He hasn't changed it. The only time I even notice anything is when it goes into its little save mode. Stang, I keep running up his ass. I have to keep slowing down. Not me, I shut that shit off. All right. Well, Nikki's happy. She needs an operation, but she's happy now. She's gonna be happier Monday. Take coils on her legs. Hopefully they're not too bad. But Nikki's happy because she's got the little girl. And Monday she's going to get told that she's got the adoption. That's, yep. What Vanessa says though is official.
I'm around you on your left, driver.
Where did? Are you still back there, there, Hoodlaw? Okay. What? Yeah, they were kind of hogging the road. So anyways, forget what her name is though, the little girl. haven't heard. Starts with an S. Apparently, because I was running the radio there earlier, I got flagged as copyrighted material. Yep. In Albuquerque. There was one in Albuquerque. But you're looking for one on the road, ain't you? We're turning up here onto 25, and there's one right on off of 25. We just passed it. We're just into the interchange, heading on to 25. We're heading north. Yeah. He's stopping for fuel. You're on the wrong side for the fuel station anyways. Actually, no, you weren't. Damn it. It's right back. It's right. Okay, well, I don't know where in the hell we're going now. Okay, up here at the next exit. Not the next exit, but there'll be an exchange up the road. That there'll be another in, what the hell's the name of that freaking town? Santa Fe, that's it. Just up in Santa Fe, there's one. You'll have to get off the interchange. There's actually two of them. Yeah. Doesn't matter which one you take. There's a garage in there. Fuel stop. Off on the first exit in Santa Fe. Peace. Well, we turn around and go the wrong way and kind of get away from you pretty quick. can go straight up and turn right around. You'll see. It'd be probably easier for you to get into it. Because it'd be on the side of the road that you want to be on. Sort of. I think you went totally the wrong way. Okay. Okay, well then. So you're going to get on the interstate and then get off at the garage. Yes. We went underneath the bridge and then straight down the road and up and around. At the fuel station that's garages. You have to hug them both. I might as well fuel up on my beer too. Is there one on the other side of you? Yeah, they're... Yeah, just gotta line up for it. Too late. See if I'll be able to pull this bugger out of here. Nope. No, I'm not going to be able to get it out. Damage have I done to my damn truck? Keith fill up.
You were perfectly fine where you were.
That's where Stang was. I wanted fuel. Did you get fuel, Keith? Yeah, I didn't really need it either. Every time I come into the game, I go to the fuel bar and I get fuel. What the fuck? Great. Man, it wasn't freaking flashing for me either. But now my truck is dead. I'm in the right area. Okay, yeah. Gonna turn. Yeah, there was nothing there. 1% on the fucking trailer, too. God damn it. Absolutely nothing there in the fucking arms of the air. Another fucking train here. Me too. Shit. Apparently not. Move, you piece of Oh, I'm getting fucking pissed here. Oh, fuck. How about just fucking pressing F7? Fuck you. Now what's this? Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Somebody get a message, or was that for me? Did somebody get a message on Steam, or was that for me? Okay. Yep. I don't care, it's not. Telling me to do anyways. I should have made it through in that. I don't know what the fuck was getting caught. Yeah. I gotta pull over. Anyways, I gotta close my window. Okay, I'm off the road. Get the fuck off of me. Oh. They say burr. Holy snapper for holies. All right. I'm moving. Apparently, you've got GPW Independent Trucking up and running. Truck books. this, I'm heading to bed. All good? I know, I seen you. I had to stop, I was freezing myself out. You know, if you went on YouTube, you could see where I was. No, I am streaming. How you doing back there, Keith? Well, I can just about guarantee I'm going to a rail yard or something like that. Coastline mining. I figure. I'm going to the coast. I picked it up at a construction yard, and it's going to coastline mining. Apparently they need to push some rock. Not even there yet. Another 38.
34. But I'm a little ways behind you. You're going to a Walbert? Yeah. I'm turning here just before Walbert. I'm gonna be back here in the bush. I'm outstanding in my field. This is a huge friggin' coastline. Oh shit! When the hell is this place? Yeah, good work. Thanks to a fucking invisible train. We lost Keith. Hello? Hi, Keith.
We're all good. Good place to stay. How far are you up? It's not perfectly aligned. Can you back it up? The one in the back? Because you got one at the back of the truck too. When you come in with that, you gotta hug that frigging corner right at the where everybody picks up their loads. Hit fucking F7. Come back at it. Shut my freaking flashers off. I'll get right close to the friggin' sign, the rail export sign, coming in. swing her around that way. Yep. And keep her real close to those trailers. And right along the wall. I can usually come in from this direction if I can. You should have it this time. Yeah, I barely even noticed what type of $100,000 that I made. Doesn't show up a lot on $1 billion or $1 trillion. There's four sets of three and a one in front of that. I'm off. I'm falling asleep. Suck a pimento. In my martini. What the fuck did I just do? Aw, what the hell did... So tired, I hit I'm going to load another game. And